Are you getting this waiting for network error on Facebook Messenger even though you have available internet? Recently, some Messenger users keep saying the Messenger is kept showing waiting for network error. So let's get started. First, check your internet speed and stability. So you can quickly run a speed test on your device by opening a browser and typing a speed test. If you found that your internet is not working well or if your internet is working slow, you can enable airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down again, tap developer option. Now scroll down. Now find out always on mobile data. And also enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. After that, your internet problem will be solved. Open setting, scroll down, tap connection and sharing, tap private DNS, choose automatic. After that, tap reset Wi-Fi, mobile network and Bluetooth. Keep in mind if you're using Wi-Fi, you will need to reconnect your device with the Wi-Fi again and a Wi-Fi password will be required later. After this, it'll fix your network problem. After solving your network, now check your issues. If you still have an issue, you need to reopen. Setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Messenger application, tap on it. Now tap auto start. Tap permission, enable files and media, tap allows. Now in the same way, enable all the settings for the apps. Now go back from here, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Also enable all the options from here. Now go back again, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, enable all the setting, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. Most people solve their problem at this point, but still, if you have a problem with your Messenger apps, open the Google Play Store, search for Messenger apps. Make sure to update your Messenger apps on your Android device. If you found there is no new software update, you can either uninstall the Messenger apps entirely or you can install Messenger Lite to solve your problem instantly. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your Facebook Messenger waiting for network issues. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.